Hi, my name is Marina Kuzmenko and I'm a founder of Petiole. Today we have quite unusual surrounding conditions because we are not doing our experiments in the laboratory. We are in a real field and we have to test how to measure leaf greenness in these field conditions as well as how to measure leaf area. So let's start with a leaf greenness index. First of all, what you need to have, I understand that this corn is quite big for real-time estimation of the greenness of leaves, and probably these measurements which we'll get, they will not be definitely relevant for some actions regarding this corn, but at least I will show you the algorithm, how to do it and how to do it properly. And you will do the same with your corn or with your crops on any stage of their development. So first, what you need? You need to have the mobile application Petiole Pro, which can be downloaded using the link below this video. You need to use a Petiole Pro in any Android-based device, and also the other very important aspect and component which you need to have in order to measure leaf greenness and get dark green color index for your corn, you need to have this color calibration pad. You can get it straight from our company, and you can order the color calibration pad using the email request, or you can use the request in the mobile application. If you need to get your color calibration pad, you need to go to leaf greenness index and then press the button request pad in color calibration pad. We will get your request and reply you in the next 3-5 business days. So when you have this color calibration pad and when you have your mobile application Petiole Pro, you need to do very simple steps to measure it. This is a mobile application. Then you need to open it. Now press the button measure. And now you need to press the button which with the checkerboard square, this button, and it will show you that the QA mode is on. You need to place color calibration pad below the leaf, but still you need to keep it on the level above the markers and the colors which are on the pad. And then you need to press the button save. And if we close the session, we can see the number of measurements and also we can see the picture of what we get. We can continue and do as many measurements as we want. For example, we can use another leaf here. We do the same algorithm, so we need to use these. Yes, measurement saved. Now we can use another leaf just to show you that we can then find the average measurement saved. And let's do this again. Yes, and now if we close the session, we see the number of leaves, the average amount of greenness, and also we can see DGCI for each measurement. And if you press them, we can see the picture of the measurement. So now you can understand how it's simple and it's definitely worth it, because in our next video I'll show you how to link the measurements of DGCI with measurements of SPAD values, which you get using the SPAD equipment.